automations are an incredibly powerful tool. They can save a huge amount of time by automating various steps in the translation project workflow, from creating projects to choosing vendors and generating payables, receivables, POs, and invoices. How to automate project creation? To begin with, we are going to look at three different ways you can use XTRF to automatically create new projects. Using CAD tool file analysis, using a client quote, and using smart connectors. Using CAD tool file analysis. XTRF integrates with all major CAD tools. Our systems work together to save you even more time. We're going to show you what this looks like using MemoQ as an example. Here we've created a MemoQ project within XTRF, but without even opening MemoQ itself. We can add a source file directly to this project, and this will cause several things to happen automatically. A CAD tool file analysis is created with the tally of words, repetitions, matches, and so on. A bilingual file is created and added to the job. A relevant term base and translation memory are both added based on the MemoQ template. The payables and receivables are calculated. So that's the money you pay your vendors and the money you receive from your clients. To calculate the financials, the system uses the file analysis combined with your clients and vendors' defined rate lists. Of course, you'll normally need to have a vendor selected for the payables to be calculated. Find out more about automating that a little later in the video. So, by simply adding a file to the bare bones of a project, the system has filled out all the key project details for us and has added all the files and relevant resources. This means they are there and ready for your vendors to use. Using a client quote. Another way of automating project creation is based on client quotes received. For instance, a client could submit a quote request form from within the XTRF client portal. Or they could submit the external XTRF quote request form, which you can embed into your own website. This is useful for new or ad hoc clients. Once a quote request is submitted, this can create a quote in the XTRF home portal, send the relevant project manager an email, and send the client an email to confirm the quote has been received. You can also automate quote delivery if you like, so that your client can receive the quote back even while you're asleep. Or you can keep this step manual. Then, once the client accepts the quote, a new project will be automatically created within XTRF, and emails will be sent out to the project team. Using smart connectors. Our smart connectors are another way of automating project creation. Essentially, smart connectors are pieces of script. They make the project creation process quicker. And by automating boring, repetitive tasks, they remove the risk of human error. It's ideal for clients that send projects in drips and drops. And some clients prefer this option over using a client portal. There are three main ways of using smart connectors. An email is sent to a particular inbox, a file is uploaded to a FTP or SFTP server, or a file is uploaded to a shared drive. Each of these can trigger the creation of a new project in XTRF. XTRF can even extract information from the body of an email and use this to create a project or add it as client instructions. Remember that you may want to use several different smart connectors depending on the client and project type. So, as you can see, the smart connectors remove the need for these three different manual steps. In the traditional translation workflow, the project manager would be involved in each of those manual steps. So, by automating, you're saving your project manager's time. We're also told that many of your clients really like smart connectors because it means they don't have to change the way they work. They don't need to log in to a client portal if they don't want to. Because this varies so much, we custom build each smart connector. This way, we can really tailor it to meet your needs and the needs of your client. Now that you've learned how to automate project creation, we're going to move on to how to apply automation to choosing vendors for a job.
How to automate vendor selection. You can use XTRF to select vendors automatically, but you can of course choose to select them manually if you prefer. Even if you choose to select vendors manually, you will still find XTRF's filters really handy for giving a list of relevant vendors. For example, you can filter based on language pair, specialization, capital, availability, or almost anything in the system. In fact, you can even add your own custom fields for whatever other information your business might need to record and filter based on these. And you can use categories, which are like labels or tags, which you can then filter on. If you choose to select vendors automatically, you can choose from a range of different out-of-the-box project criteria for each project, such as the client's preferred vendors, subject area, specialization, and so on. Of course, it would also remove vendors who might be unavailable or on vacation. Actually, the number of roles you can set up to meet different client needs is unlimited. Once your vendors are selected, the next step is sending out job offers. With XTRF, you can use what we call cascading job offers. This is where one batch of job offers is sent out, and if no one within that batch accepts the job within a certain time frame, say an hour for example, it will send out the next batch, and so on, until you have someone to do the job. Moving right along, next we'll show you how to automate job scheduling.
How to automate job scheduling? XTRF can automatically schedule your project, including setting the deadlines and timing of each job within the project and splitting the project into different jobs. When you create an XTRF project, the project duration and deadlines are automatically calculated. To do this, the system takes into account the estimated amount of time each job should take. For instance, the average translator can translate 2,000 words a day. So, when you add in the project word count, the duration of each job will be calculated based on this. So, for example, let's take this project. A simple project of 4,500 words that needs to be translated and proofread. The system has calculated that the translation will take a little over 2 days, and the proofreading will naturally be scheduled to take place after the translation deadline. But that's not all. The system also takes into account the productivity of individual vendors. So, once a specific vendor is assigned to a job, the duration and deadlines are recalculated. You can also choose to edit the default project durations if you like. Automatic job splitting. You can also automate splitting different jobs within a project. For example, let's say you have a text that needs to be translated from French into German and Italian, and both translations need to be proofread. You can choose whether you'd like the system to automatically split the project into 4 different jobs or fewer. Say, if you want to use the same proofreader for both jobs. So now we've looked at how to automate project creation, vendor selection, and job scheduling. The next step involves automating the financial aspects of your project.
How to automate project financials. As we talked about earlier, you can use a CATTOOL file analysis file to automatically calculate your payables and receivables for each project. This is incredibly useful, saving your project managers lots of time and removing the potential for human error. Or as with all things XTRF, you can choose to do this manually if you prefer. Now, we're going to look at automating other financial processes. So let's get into it. With XTRF, you can also automate creating and sending of purchase orders to send to vendors with all project info, and automate creating and sending of invoices to your clients. Both of these steps can happen without you clicking a button. Your vendors benefit from automations too. They can easily generate their invoices and send them to you via the vendor portal. Editing your automations. XTRF is incredibly flexible and can be customized to suit exactly what you need. The same goes for automations. To change your automation settings, go to the administrative section of your home portal, go to settings, then automations. From here, you can tweak your automation settings. You will also see the number of hours you've saved thanks to automations. We hope you found this video useful and that you now understand how automation can streamline your entire translation or localization workflow. Find out more on xtrf.eu or by contacting sales at xtrf.eu.